I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
You grab
Roger.
It.
Roger.
I don't know how, but they could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it. Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Go!
Come on!
Thanks.
Joe might be here.
What have they done?
From all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guillona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about
that. Come on!
And about Jones.
Take it!
Roger! Okay.
I need
Take
ammo.
This.
Come on.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Use this.
You grab it.
Okay.
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thank you.
Uroboros has been murdered.
Make sure to take care of it before we leave.
Don't worry. The reserve supply is almost ready.
I know that voice.
It's Oxella.
Not being handled, Albert. I'm looking forward to it.
Albert?
What?
How are you holding up, Mr. Albert?
Shit. Wesker. I thought he was dead. I need it. Come on!
Take this!
Thanks for the help.
Hurry!
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Go!
Okay.
I need ammo.
Okay. Take this.
Thanks for the help.
Use this.
Much appreciated.
Thanks, partner. Thanks, partner.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Give me an herb.
Take this.
Much appreciated. Missiles.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war. Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
You grab it.
Roger.
Take this!
Roger! These must be the discarded test subjects from the research facility.
Much appreciated.
Help me! I owe you one! I need your help!
Take it.
Okay.
Take it. Roger.
Sheva.
Well, glad you could make it. Up here, you two.
Myxella, where's Jill?
Jill. You're like a broken record, you know that? Just as single-minded as he said. You've spent so long trying to track down Ouroboros. Well, here,
the Ouroboros is a new DOW, and you're planning on selling it to terrorists.
Good guess, but no. While it was resembled a BOW based on the progenitor virus, I have no intention of selling it to terrorists.
Then what are you using it for?
Evolution. It's a philosopher's stone, one that will choose through DNA who shall proceed to the next stage. My vision and his combined, now made a reality.
Evolution? What are you talking about?
Oh, you'll find out soon enough.
Everyone will.
Too bad. Looks like he wasn't worthy. Only the chosen ones are fit for the coming new world.
Stella, wait!
All this nonsense about evolution and being worthy. What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Sheva.
Okay. Here I go. Keep your eyes open. Come on! Roger!
You grab it!
Okay.
Take it.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay.
Something's stopping it. Grab it.
Are you okay?
Thanks. Come on!
Roger.
Ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Come on!
Okay.
Take it!
Roger! Don't be right.
Thanks. Sheva!
Okay.
I'll activate the elevator here.
Forget it! you grab it.
Roger.
Jill!
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only. Expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her. Snap out of it! Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions, but God, I was still aware. Forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner? Survive this.
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this.